situation.
I'm struggling right now. You can obviously tell that. It's hard for me to know what's going on exactly. One, my period started, so I have cramps, and I also have an increase in progesterone, which makes me nauseous. And being as I can't have my medical marijuana, which is for this, I once again for yet another month, 3 years, into this, I'm toughing out yet another period. Two, I just went to a cafe and asked what's in this, what kind of meat. Oh yeah, I order it. Then I'm like, there's fucking pig in this. I tried to pick around it, the pieces are too small, so I started feeling really nauseous because I can't have it. It's like logically doesn't work for me, and it physically doesn't work for me, and my body's not. Though you'd like to differ without her. And three, I don't know if I can ever really trust you, so it's not super. Anyway, if you're noticing I'm struggling, this is why.